So I hope you guys enjoyed watching my crash today. This kind of thing happens to the best of us.